Within the last couple of days, this bear was here, and a big bear. Again, we can see the size of his body where he was laying.
In this town of 7,000 people, nearly everyone, it seems, has had a close encounter with a black bear.
And so the bears would actually come up to the window and shimmy the window open and get in the house. And we've had our groceries stolen. I've been trapped in the house. My roommate's been trapped in the house.
You bad bear!
Using only non-lethal techniques, Steve Searles talks to the bears in a language they seem to understand.
You're out of here. This is your last day. Then you have to move out.
Folks around here call him the bear whisperer.
Yeah, it's silly. I rarely whisper.
Instead, Searles believes in showing the bears who's boss.
I have the ability to use rubber bullets, flashbang devices, pyrotechnics, pepper spray, all the common stuff that can be used to teach a bear how to behave.